How are you, ma'am?
I am very fine. Today my voice is clear to you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow.
Okay, Abhinandan, it is a very nice drawing. I just kept you mute all. It's a very nice drawing. Hulk. Okay, you want to be Hulk. Very good. So today we will wait for 1-2 minutes more. We will start from the next exercise, exercise C. Who is QCOM BTD? Please change your name. Yes, Audrija. Any question, any doubts are there? Unmute.
Ma'am.
Go ahead.
Tomorrow I was absent.
Tomorrow I was absent means tomorrow I
will... Yesterday I was absent.
Okay, you got the attendance?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so you just go and watch the session recording, means classes getting recorded, means that is the class e ki hoyeche seta YouTube channel e ache. Tumi jano school er YouTube channel er naam?
Ma'am.
To shekhane giye standard 3A likhe search korbe, korlei dekhbe kalker ta ba kalker date gotokale date diye search korbe 06072021 math standard 3A লিখে সার্চ করবে পেয়ে যাবে ভিডিওটা সেটা দেখে নিও পরেও যদি কিছু অসুবিধা থাকে আমাকে ইউ শুড সে টু মি টুমরো ওকে আই উইল ডেফিনেটলি মেক ইওর ডাউটস ক্লিয়ার ওকে
ইউ ম্যাম আই আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড
ওকে সো ইফ ইউ আর মিসিং মাই ক্লাস স্পেশালি No need to worry. Every day's class I am just posting on the school's YouTube channel. So from there you will get everything. Okay.
Okay. So,
okay. No problem. I am just sharing my screen. Any little doubts are there, you should just ask me. Okay. So here I will just arrange the in columns and add these sums. I told you that I will put the answers in the study material part, but I didn't mean that part I haven't completed yet, so I will put it by today or tomorrow. Okay, now here are the properties we will learn. Everyone, please keep your books and pens aside. Just learn what, listen to me very nicely, because these are a very crucial concept of addition. Okay, properties of addition, we are just going to start. Now, first is their commutative property. Commutative property here, two number when and in any order, okay, in any order always gives the same result. You don't understand it, obviously. Now, I am giving you one example over here. Suppose 1 plus 2, I am just taking out. How much it will come? It will come as 3. Again, we will do 2 plus 1. How much it will come? It will come as again 3. That means I am writing C 1 over here, 2 over here in a different place. Means কোন নাম্বারটাকে আমি আগে রাখবো আর কোন নাম্বারটাকে আমি পরে রাখবো সেটা কিন্তু ম্যাটার করে না. Ultimately, the answer will come as same. I hope that this part is very clear to you. Please just show me a thumbs up. Okay, very good. Okay, Aratrika, Shampurna, Adrija, I got it. That you understood this sum. So that is why you will get to see that here in the 1000 place, the first number is written over here. And here the second number on the second sum is written over here, but the answer is coming as same. I gave you a example with a very smaller number, but ultimately the answers are same. So next, coming to the associative property. Associative property, here just see when three or more numbers are added, the result is always same whatever be the grouping of the addends. Now what does that mean, grouping of the addends? Grouping of the addends means, here you can see that suppose I'm taking very small number 1 plus 2 plus 3. Grouping of the addends means suppose I'm putting the bracket over 1 and 2. So how much it is coming? It is coming like 3 plus 3 equal to 6. Grouping means putting bracket beside the numbers. Now on one instant I am just doing the sum. Again I am just doing the sum like this. Or you are just going to do the sum like this. So in every case, you will get to see the answers are coming same. So here the same property is written. First, see the three numbers are there, but in the second time, the sums, they have just performed in a different grouping. Okay, but the answer has come as exactly the same. This is called the associative property. Okay, means number gulo ke ami ghete ghute ja hok kore ami jo jai hok kore ami jodi job ta at least thik thak kore kori, obviously we will get the same answer. Is it clear to all of you? Show me a thumbs up if it is clear to all of you. Yes, very good. Priyam, you are understanding or you are sleepy naki maer theke mark khechish? Okay, no problem. Next is here additive property of zero. Okay, zero is a very funny number. Zero is a very quiet and calm number. Means you will see that zero ke kyu affect korte pare na in generally maths. That's why amra choto theke dekhechi je amra je kono number er sathe if we are going to add zero, the answer is coming as always the same. So this is, that is why it is called the additive identity. Also, it is not written on your book, but additive property of zero is very important. When zero is added to many numbers, we get the number itself as their sum. You need to remember it. Okay, so I am just if you want to write, I'm just giving you 1 minute. Within that time, you please write. Okay, I hope that everyone understood. So going to the, I'm just removing all the screen annotations. Okay, so going to the next exercise C, you should do it in the copy only. I have seen in the previous class many of them has completed in the book. So CW exercise C, page 39 in your copy, you write and today's date. First you write it in your copy, then only I will proceed with the sum. okay. So now here, see that this sum is given and we need to take out the addition by using the properties of addition. Okay. So here, what will be the number? 2811. Okay. So here I'm just writing a little lower because they are 2819. Okay. If you are going to calculate the sum and perform the entire thing, it will take much time. And here we will write the property also. This is commutative property. So we don't need to just I'm writing it here because my screen is not working properly today. Okay. So this is again commutative property. In bracket you need to mention, write it very fast in your copy. I hope that everyone has completed. Okay, so if you completed, turn on the page, next, go to the next page and try to solve it. I am just fixing my writing pen over here. It will doing a little problem, it is doing. Okay, just I am showing. Just wait for a while. going to the next page. I hope that everyone has completed. This part we will do. See here, the same numbers are same. That is why, that means what? We are just adding zero, adding zero. Okay. So here all the these two are same property. Aninda and Obinogo, what happened? Why are you smiling too much? Complete it. Who is QCOM BTT? Please change your name. Hey, I'm just giving you the option unmute. Otherwise, you will not get attendance. Are you? Unmute. I hope that you completed all these up to H. If completed, please raise your hand. Okay, so going to the next sum from 2A, I am just going to cover. Now here what is said that by suitable rearrangement in your copy, you need to do it. In your book, it is not possible to do. Suitable rearrangement means here the number is given as 3516 plus 1600 plus 2484 plus 400. Okay. That means we will just change the position of the number. Like how and why, I am just going to tell. 3516 plus 2484. And we will group them by putting the bracket and 1600 plus 400. Why you will see, if you are going to see that here the additions become very, very easier. When zeros are only coming. Now you will perform the addition. Like this way, you need to solve these sums. Though I will just, I am recommending that these sums, you will show it in the right side of your copy. Means in the left, you will just copy this and write in your, you just copy the sums. Okay, next sums, I will try to show you like this way. Complete it. Meanwhile, I need to take the attendance, okay? I am just lowering all the hands. No one should just raise their hand. Okay, so class time is almost over. Today is up to this. Next three sums we will solve it tomorrow. Okay, so stay happy and stay healthy.